Hey y'all, it's Carrie. Welcome back to my channel and welcome if this is your first time here. So today I'm gonna be sharing with you guys how I deep condition my hair using the Thermal Hair Care Hot Head Heat Cap. The Thermal Hot Head Heat Cap is basically just a cloth cap filled with little beads in it that heat up when you put it in the microwave. And when you put it on your head after you've applied deep conditioner, it really works to help penetrate the hair shaft and moisturize your hair very well. So it makes the effects of the deep conditioner like 10 times better. This is actually really good too for low porosity hair types. So of course, if the porosity is low, that means it's difficult to get moisture in. So when you add heat, it makes it easier for the hair, for the cuticle, for the pores on the hair shaft to open up and let that moisture in. But it's also good for high porosity people like me, you know. Heat just makes it even more moisturized. So yeah, so that's what I'll be sharing with you guys today. I usually deep condition my hair once a week. I try to at least, or once every other week. That's an important part of keeping your curls healthy and looking good. They have different patterns and colors on the website. This is what I chose. I love blue. And it's reversible, so you can turn it inside out. It works the same. It has little beads on the inside that heat up. I forgot, I don't know what they're called, okay? But you put it in the microwave and it'll heat up. I'll go over all that instructions, how to do that later. It actually comes with instructions on how to microwave it as well. And I'll be using, sorry. I'll be using this as my deep conditioner. So this is a mask. It's the Intensive Hydration Manuka Honey and Mafura Oil Hair Mask by Shea Moisture. It smells really good. This stuff has African rock fig, mafura oil, manuka honey. It's actually really, really good. Even if you don't use the heat cap, it's good. But when you use the heat cap, though, yeah. So anyways, that's what I'll be using as my deep conditioner. And one important thing, before you put this cap on your head, you want to put a plastic cap over your hair after you've applied your deep conditioner. So, it's deep conditioner, plastic cap, heat cap. Okay? And then you just wait 30 minutes while it's doing its magic and voila, rinse it out, voila. So, keep watching and I'll show you how to do it. Okay, I've just washed my hair and now I'm going to begin applying my mask.
Oh, you fancy, huh?
Getting ready, so I know we gonna be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, men never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the fucking coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, and heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did.
So now I've microwaved my cap, put it over the plastic cap, and it feels so good on my head. It's like a spa treatment. But yeah, so I'm just going to leave it on for about 30 minutes. And
girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
So I've just styled my hair and it is so moisturized, guys. Like, I can't even explain to you, like, the difference that I feel. My hair needed that deep conditioning treatment so bad. Like, my hair, you guys, my hair was so dry. It was like quenching, like it was, it was so thirsty. I just quenched its thirst. Like, you will notice a difference. If you deep condition your hair regularly, you will notice a difference in the hydration, in the manageability, and the shine and the texture of your hair. And if you go a couple weeks without doing it, like I did, you'll notice too, your hair will be dry and you'll be like, what is going on? But it was well needed. So I'm gonna diffuse my hair to dry it. And now my hair is about 60 to 70% dry right now. So as you can see, it's still holding up, minimal frizz, even after I blow dried it, which is really a change from what's been going on recently, because recently when I've been using my diffuser even to blow dry my curls, it comes out so frizzy and I'm just like, what is going on? But now that I realize it's just because my hair just needed a little TLC. You know, sometimes your hair just needs to be deep conditioned and really hydrated to get the best results. And so this is it. I hope that some of you go out and get the thermal hothead heat cap, because you need to experience its greatness for your hair. Don't forget to keep a routine for your hair, deep condition once a week or at least once every other week, to maintain that hydration and moisture in your hair. Thank you for watching, guys, and I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.